Good morning students, let's continue with the lesson adverb of manner. Some adverbs have the same form as that of the adjective. See students, they have given here some words: high, low, deep, fast. See here student, first I will read these two sentences, then I will explain you what is the difference between in these two sentences. The prince built a high wall to protect himself. And here, I can now fly a kite high. Okay. See here student, in this sentence, wall is noun. Okay. And high is used as adjective. Okay. Because it tells more information about this noun. Okay. See here, high, wall. And here, fly is verb. And high is used as a adverb. Okay. So, it tells more information about this verb. Okay. Understood? See here. First we will read and then I will explain you. You feel cold in low temperatures. An aeroplane flew low over our building. Do not swim in a deep pool. We had to dig deep to get drinking water. There are fast trains in India too. Run fast or you will miss the bus. See here students, in these sentences, temperature, pool, trains. These are nouns. And here, low, deep, fast, used as a adjective because it tells more information about noun. Okay. And here, low, deep, and fast, used as an adverb and tells more information about verb. See here, flew, dig, run. These are verbs. Okay. Let's solve question number C. Write the correct adverb against the adjective forms. Students, they have given here some adjectives. We have to write adverb form of these words. Okay. See here, students, repeat after me. Angry, angrily. Careful, carefully. Fast, fast. Good, well. Polite, politely. Quiet, quietly. Rude, rudely. Smooth, smoothly. Sudden, suddenly. Thankful, thankfully. Okay. See here students, for some words we have added directly here ly. Okay. Politely, rudely, suddenly, quietly, smoothly, thankfully, carefully. Okay. We have added here directly ly. Okay. But see here students, angry. This word ends in y. So, we remove this y here and we added here ily. Okay. And for these two words, see here, we have, for some words, see here, we have seen in this table, we have not added here ly to the adverb. We have kept here as it is. So, like this, fast, fast. No need to add ly. And here, good, well. Okay. See here students, did you know the adverb of the adjective good is well? For example, she speaks well. This is the correct sentence. She speaks goodly. This is wrong sentence. We can't say like this, she speaks goodly. Okay, this is wrong sentence. So the adverb of good is well. Okay. Question number D. The adverbs in these sentences are incorrect. Underline them. Then rewrite the sentences using the correct form of the adverbs. Students, what we have to do? We have to underline incorrect adverbs in the sentences and we have to write correct form of the adverbs. Here, first we will read all these sentences. First, the falcon flies highly. Second, the train moved fastly. Third, you have written goodly. Fourth, the water was deep and he sank very lowly. Fifth, the principal comes very early to school. Okay. See students, in these sentences, highly, fastly, goodly, lowly and earlily. These are the incorrect form of the adverbs. Okay. So, we have done here underline. Okay. Like this, we have done here underline. You have to also do in your textbook. And we have to write correct form of the adverbs. See here, we have to write same as it is sentences, only we have to change highly, high, fastly, fast, goodly, well, lowly, low, earlily, early. See here, early, high, fast, well, low. Okay, so read with me. The falcon flies high. The train moved fast. You have written well. The water was deep and he sank very low. The principal comes very early to school. Hope you have understood these points. If you have any doubt, you can message me or call me. Okay, students, bye.